Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm sorry I haven't been posting, but I'm gonna do a video right now. I'm playing GTA for you guys. Hopefully it doesn't get demonetized because music and stuff, but sorry I haven't been posting on Fridays. I've just been taking care of myself. If you guys are new here to my channel, I do have health issues, so I've been dealing with that. And I'm just going to get something to drink and then I'll get started. So yeah, welcome to my channel. But I hope you guys are having a wonderful weekend, and I hope you guys have a good Memorial Day. I don't stop at stop signs and just go. I know how to play shooting games as well. Not really good at it, but I try. I never played GTA for you guys. It's been a while. I suck at driving out here, but I'm trying. Let's see where I want to go. Because I still have like a few missions to do. But I'm just gonna drive around and stuff. Probably gonna go to the haircut or something. Oh, there's one right here. But yeah, we're just playing. I'm gonna switch on and off with it. So really, the car, well, it's not the car spot, it's mine. I stopped. I like, seriously. I'm gonna turn around. Oh shit. Let me show. I didn't mean to do that. There's cars. I'm so going the wrong way right now. But it's okay. I'm trying to get back on track. But yeah. Hope you guys are having a fantastic day. Oh shit. I was going the wrong way. No, what the heck I'm doing. Try not to hit the motorcycles, but I'm trying not to hit no people, like pedestrians. So what the heck is this car doing? But yeah, I am not, like I said, I'm not good at driving this. I drive all crazy. I'm going to get a haircut. So let's get out and find a haircut place. That's right here. I don't think he has facial. So should I do hairstyle, beard? I think I'm gonna do hairstyle. I don't know what to give him. Should I do him bald? I think that's the style. Yeah. I think I'm gonna go with this one. I don't know, I'm just doing whatever. But yeah. I was gonna give him a beard, but then I'm like, no, not gonna do that. But I am gonna go fix his car because I kind of jacked it up and stuff. So do that right now, even then I'm probably gonna crash it again, but it's like whatever. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. I am going to fix his freaking car. I'm gonna turn around quick. I don't care if I crash. If I'm gonna fix it anyways. That's a dope car right there. How many of you guys like playing video games? Like, I play like once in a while. Oh jeez. 250? Doing that, I might play some other game that I have. I have like several games that I played. Some are harder than others. Right now, I am going to. Oh, he still lives with his aunt. My niece is like coughing. I don't know what the heck is going on with her. But yeah. But prayers, guys. No, I'm just kidding. Oh shit. Oh, really? I just fixed my car, dude. Okay, I know we can stop at lights. I'm gonna just hit those people on my back. I was gonna go to a club, but I'm recording. And so I don't know how long this video will last. I'm just playing some games for you guys, and yeah. Let me know down below if you guys want me to do a shooting game for you guys, just to do it, if you guys like this one. I will, but let me know down below if you guys, how many of you guys like video games, and stuff like that. My nephew, he's like 3, and he knows how to play Fortnite and all that, and yeah, he's only 3, he's going this way. Oh, I hit the He knows how to play, like, he's really good at Call of Duty. He's, like, really good at it. Like, really, really good. And, I'm not doing that, she's there. But, But let me know, like, my nephew, like I said, he's 3. He knows how to play Roblox and all that. He knows how to play GTA. What else? Yeah, he knows how to play Call of Duty Black Ops on mobile. He's, like, really good at it. I let him play on here one time, but I forgot to do it easy for him, and I put mix by accident. And poor thing, he was dying. And I feel, like, really bad for that. And so next time when he comes, I am gonna play with him. But on easy, and just see how he does, because he plays it on mobile, and so he doesn't play it on Xbox. And as young as he is, he has a Switch, and so it's like really crazy. I think she's doing TikToks, but yeah. If you guys don't follow me on my social, please do. I made a new Instagram, by the way, and I will link that below. So if you guys follow me on my other Instagram, I'm sorry, I had to make a whole new one because of some stuff that was going on, and it was too much. There was drama and stuff like that on there, and I didn't like it, so I made a whole new one that I'll link below, so you guys can go follow me on there. It's like a family friendly thing. But yeah, and so and it sucks because now I gotta start over on my Instagram because I have so many followers on it and stuff like that, and I was, like, doing really good on it, and let's see how, you know, far, or how many, followers and stuff, and subscribers on my YouTube channel, because I really love that you guys support me with everything, like, my social media. Ever since, like, I started, it's, like, it's been, like, a blessing for me to start what I was doing in the long run. And when I first started YouTube, I didn't know what the heck I was doing as a newbie, just stuff like that, and I was trying my hardest to do what I needed to do, and I think I'm going into the base. Shoot. But yeah, I was just doing things that I was just posting videos because I didn't know what the heck was going on and stuff, and I'm just, but like I said, I am grateful that I am trying to do more and stuff, and I know I really don't edit, like, any of my videos and stuff, because, like, for me, I don't know how to edit at all, so I just post, and so, yeah, I'm just grateful that you guys are there supporting me to crack and back, and so, I'm gonna go this way. I think I'm going in circles. Yeah, I went in a circle. Oops. But yeah, I'm just really grateful that you guys, you know, support me through things that I never did before. The only reason why I think I did like social media and stuff like that is because I watched like my favorite YouTubers and they, you know, I was like, you know, I want to try it and see how I like it. Just post one video and then do more and see how it works. And now I'm just like here 4.5 years later, still doing videos for you guys when I can. And if you guys follow me on my TikTok, thank you so much for the support and the follows and the likings on my videos. It's just that it's crazy because I never thought that I'd become where I'm at now. Because before I did social media, I just been through so much. And then ever since then, I just been doing more and more stuff. And I'm, like I said, I'm grateful for the support that you guys been giving me. And I hope we grow more on the social media because of you guys. I'm just like, yeah. And I wish I could have someone to, you know, help me edit videos and stuff like that. Just, but I don't. And the crazy thing is, I don't get paid for doing social media thing at all. I just do it for the fun of it, but. Be honest with you, I wish I can get paid for doing social media like TikTok, YouTube, and all that. But I don't. Close your door, Kev. I ain't trying to get demonetized. But, yeah. I don't even know where this video is right now, so. I'm just like driving around. I really don't want to do like missions because like I suck at missions, like, but I guess I'll do, yeah, I was gonna do that one with Tanya, but she's like, she gets on my nerves and stuff, but yeah, let me know if you, oh sh, I need to see that person, but let me know if you guys want me to do a part, you know, a shooting game or whatever. But, yeah, I'm trying not to hit anybody. I'll run into houses. Yeah. Just doing a video for you guys. Really gonna get me freaking demonetized, so. But yeah. I might switch and do Call of Duty. Like I said, I'm not really good at it. I try my best at every game because I'm not really like a gamer. Or I just play once in a while. My dog is snoring at itself. It's kind of funny. But, yeah. I'm probably going to play Call of Duty for you guys for a bit. And then, I don't know. I'll probably just chill and hang out. But, I was going to ask my mom if we can go and get food. And then take you guys with me. But, I don't know. It's just sad. I don't like vlogging in like public. I don't know why. That's why I do videos at home. Because I feel more, oh, dang it. more comfortable, I guess. I don't know.
Oh shoot.
That's not me in the road. But yeah, I just, why do I always do that? Alright, let me turn in here. Oh, dang it. I didn't mean to do that. But yeah. This shit. She's like so gonna hear me demonetize, I swear. This crap she's listening to. Whoa! I'm just driving crazy, guys. I don't know why. But last night, I hung out with my niece last night. We played we played board games, we played Uno. We just had like a good time last night, and it just... place to shot. Oh no, these are his peeps. But yeah, just had a good time. Hung out with her. The car's going on crazy. But yeah. I am going to do a shooting game for you guys right now. I'm gonna take this out, putting a shooting game for you guys. I just have, you know, to find it and stuff. I'll like to show you guys what I all have. Right now, I'm playing this one. Almost got. Right now, I'm playing this one, but I'm gonna take it out right now. I have this one right here. I like playing it. It's been a while. I have this one as well. I like playing it. I have been played this yet. My brother gave this to me. I haven't played it. And I'm going to be playing this with you guys. Maybe. And I have this one. And so, yeah. I do have Xbox One. I have the same one as my brother. So, I'm going to play this one for you guys. But yeah.
Is somebody knocking?
No. Oh, I should have saved that, but I didn't. It's okay, no. Hi. So, I am going to play this. For you guys. Oh, you guys can't see. I'm gonna play this for you guys. Probably like a round or two. And then chill out. My niece is taking a shower. I am playing Call of Duty Ghost. Like I said, I'm not really good at it, but I try. I don't have five. Okay, I'm saying it. What the heck? It froze. Really? This thing froze.
No.
I'm trying to push it. And nothing. Okay, there you go. I don't know what the heck was going on that year. So that, I don't like Prison Break. I like this one. This, I do a limited 150. Okay, vouching, leave it. Okay. Ready? We're doing this. I don't know how long this is, but we're gonna play, and I'm probably gonna, It takes like a long time to load, and I don't think, well, I know because waiting for other players. I just use like different taxes, like taxes, and different things. I didn't mean to say that. I'm not good at speaking, bro. Like, bro. And I'm probably going right now because they sneak up on y'all. Okay, that's one kill. Kind of scared to go up here because I'm probably gonna go. I have a feeling they're gonna sneak up on me. Okay, I got that one. So I got two kills right now. I'm gonna try to stay on that streak because I don't want it. But I really know what I'm going to, so there you go. I need to reload. I am so scared because it's on mix, so it's all like teams and stuff. And so, yeah, I'm just scared because I know someone's gonna me. So, yeah. I'm trying to stay like on a really good streak though because I already killed three. And no this. At all. Oh, shit. I killed one. I don't think they killed it. But yeah. I hope you guys like this one. Oh shit. You caught me. Okay. I stuck at aiming like really, really bad, and so I am going to try this one. Oh, I didn't see that person right there. My teammates are like way better than I am, probably. So. I'm just going with the flow, and right now we're like losing. I feel tight. No, what the freak, man. There was a person in front of me. Right. Am I right? Come out. I see that dude. For real. I'm gonna save my teammate. Why does it have to be so many people? Gang up on me, like for real. This person in here. I killed 9-5, died 5 times. No assist. But yeah. I feel like I do okay with this, but I'm not trying to know me. I'm just trying like my best and stuff. Because like I said, I'm not really good at this. That's how I find those freaking edges. But I'm trying, okay? I'm trying. But right now, we are like tied. So I'm just trying to see if it happens. Nah. I'm running. Alright, now I'm gonna like. Oh shit. Let me shoot. There was a person right there. I feel like I need to sneeze so bad. One of those flying, the flying things. Oh no, I thought I got him, but I guess I didn't. I'm probably gonna play this one and then get off and post it for you guys. Yeah. Like I said, I want family, friendly things. I'm gonna come to sitting on that side. I don't even know. Let's have a jetpack. Oh no, I do. Really?
Wait.
What's your one? Get like a kill or something. And I'm like, oh my god. No, I'm doing that. Damn it. I really knew I was gonna do that. But I thought I had it under control. I got payback. Sweet. But yeah. I'm not doing that. I'm gonna jump in. Somebody. I'm gonna jump and get somebody. I can't do that. See, I told you. I just went. But yeah. I tried. I really did. I really didn't do missions on GTA, I just like drove around, but with this one, I gotta run around and stuff like that, and you didn't see me over here. He's killing me. I got stuck on that thing. There's somebody up here. He laid down, bro. I hope I don't die. No, they're gonna get my freaking package. Told you. They took my freaking package. But I have another one though. I have another one. You suck. They took my baggage. Had to steal my package. Not being it. I have a feeling there's people gonna be down here or gonna come. And so. You are tied. There's like a lot of them that come. I hope I don't get demonetized for playing this because, yeah. Or any, like my whole video. But, yeah, I'm just doing a video for you guys and stuff. I'm trying to focus on this because I keep like dining crap, so. I killed like 34, died 17 times, got 2 assists. I feel like I got a mosquito. Move! I swear. To be honest with you, I kind of get kind of competitive. When me and my brother play together, we used to be on opposite teams, and he would literally like kill me. But sometimes, like, we'd be on, like, on the same team, and then we would switch. But we're just having some fun. For you guys. What the heck? I guess I do it again. After this, I'm gonna end it. Oh, snaps. I hate when they lay down. It's really annoying. And on top of that, I kind of like suck at like playing. Like aiming. So. But cross fingers, hopefully we win. Oh, there's somebody behind me. Dang it. Sweet. And I'm starting to really suck. Oh. Suck. I'm going this way. I'm trying to get in confessed. I'm just gonna stay out this way. Maybe waste my damn bullets. My bullets. Move on. Got the highest. Dope. Oh, this. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end the video here because it's very long. I just wanted to say Thank you for supporting me through everything. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and turn on your notifications so you guys know when I come out with a brand new video. But thank you guys. Love you. And see you in the next one.